So, 3, 2, 1, go. Don't want to take a hit necessarily here. Okay, exchanged. There we go, I got some cookies back. So 4123 is the elevator route for this run. Got your shin jump there. Fast dance this time. You always die there if you don't go back. And you'll die here unless the ad comes. If you don't hit that one, you also die because it being the air and active will actually kill Maxi. Okay, seriously? I shouldn't have this much problems in this jump. There we go. And dies, that's something. Sometimes you get, you know, compressed in there. So I should do this once. You go down to 1, which is I think 35 time. but it's definitely the safest route for having enough cookies. Yeah, if you can get past the basement. Yeah, because one definitely is one of the worst floors. When I first played this, I thought this was actually damaging me. Just from the sound effects. I have to wait. There. I accidentally messed up that. That's annoying. Let's jump over the switches. Sure, why not? Save time by not stopping there, so. Wow, I actually dodged it. Ah, damn, that's right. Ignore that one. That's the one I want. Skip ahead a little bit, so. I don't know if they're supposed to activate switches or not. Done. Yeah. Friggin' laser vents. Yeah, all in all, this actually is quite a large platform game. This one. Take the cookie for luck. And, you know, I'd be scared if I kept running. So I ignore this one. Ignore this vent. Slow down a second here so I don't get destroyed by a bomb. There we go. That cookie disappears because the game's unfair. But I should have enough for damage boosting. If you don't grab it, you could run beneath that bug. There's no real nice way of dealing with these things other than just hitting them as fast as possible. I kept 4 cookies, I'll take that. I'll go to 1 now. Do the 2 worst floors in a row. And then 2 technically short elevator trips and 1 medium. Missed one, but it didn't stop the elevator. I guess missing the cheese doesn't matter. Don't need to grab that this time. Nope, I don't trust that. We don't want to take any damage, really. As I do that. Whatever. I still have no idea what those hammers are. Seriously. There you go. You have to go down here. Can't go back unless you do that. Okay, did I grab that? That hit. Barely dodged that. Exchange the cookies. Just barely. Thank you. taking the damage boosts. I just don't trust it. There you go. Thank you. This is relatively the easiest floor going. So I should hopefully either damage boost or get a good amount of cookies here. I gotta block off the vent immediately. Please let me get this good jump. So far everything's gone pretty good so far, all things considered. That was almost death there, for the record. Ah, come on. Good game. We'll take only 3 damage here. Or 4, I should say, because I'm gonna take a hit here. No, I have to wait for that one. Things. Oh, that worked out quite well. Let's change the cookies. Let's keep these two. does now have a little bit of an easier time. Last one doesn't really have many instant death things. It has the moths, but that's a couple damage boosts. I'll have a decent, okay, good. Last one. Please go away. Immediately, I hate moths on this game. Love them in real life, they're really cute. Trying to outrun the moths for the most part. There you are. Eventually there'll be... There's that one there. Don't like you. There'll be a cookie, and then... Or a cookie on a straightaway. Please go away. Wait for a second, because rolling pins, there we go. Away, moth. I don't know what the purpose of this game is. I'm supposed to get back up to essentially my house, which I'm living on the top floor of a hotel. Which is honestly plagued by bugs to the point where it's disgusting. But, I got no explanation for this hotel. It's garbage. And the worst thing is they have the dance floor above the rooms. Or the dining room, I think. So that means, like, while you're enjoying a meal, there's a gala going on, everyone is just going to be severely annoyed. Just a little bit. Keep the cookies as much as I can. I'll take damage if need be. There it is. Just a little more paying attention. There you go. The hitbox is so weird on that. There you go. If for whatever reason they gave you 999 points. Nothing else in the game even comes close to that, but moths just give you a ton. There you go. 35. That's much better. Yeah, ending on floor 1 after all that isn't worth it. Go. As long as you can make the kind of stepping cycles, you're fine. Because that's not going to waste any time, because you still have to wait the 3 steps. Hey, we got a PB. We got a horrible PB on a game that no one cares about. There we go. I can finally make a page for SRC. Also, just to showcase it. So the difference is with the elevator kind of route is the more floors you go up, the longer the elevator ride, so the more health you can get. So basically, I went from the basement to the 4th floor, which is a 55-second ride. And I went down to the 1st floor, which is the 2nd longest ride you're going to get. And then it's going to be 2nd, 3rd, so quick succession. And then after that, you're going from the 3rd floor to the 5th floor, which isn't that bad as well. But you cut out on the travel time. And that's where I think that time save really came from. Also, I think I didn't die thinking of it. Or if I did, it wasn't punishing. It may have been deathless. Anyway. So we're back in the penthouse now. This is the ending. Anyway. I did it. I'll make a SRC page later. But I actually have a run. It actually has a timer on it. Because I didn't feel right making a page initially without a timer, because like, oh look, it's like, you know, this is my run, because yes, I did count the time, it is accurate, but what didn't have an on-screen timer, which I kind of want to make obviously a rule, because I don't want I want it just to be easier that way. But thank you very much for watching. We did it by 2 minutes ish so hope everyone had a odd watch. I can't even say enjoyable time. It's a weird game. Thanks for indulging me, nonetheless. And I'll stream something better soon. Bye-bye.